go have a look.
I think I spotted a big drill in there.
They're probably looking for ground work.
Great. This place is crawling with swarm.
They don't see us yet. We can pick a few off quietly.
Go have a look.
I think I spotted a big drill in there.
They're probably looking for ground work.
Great. This place is crawling with swarm.
They don't see us yet. We can pick a few off quietly.
Jack, look.
Way.
Delta, we clear?
Clear.
Here too.
Paddock, we cleared out the old docks. Your drill looks okay. I don't think it's damaged.
I'd appreciate if you verified that. Fire it up. But if it starts to shake and smoke, maybe run.
Okay. All right, Jack, it's all you. Okay, Paddock, turning on your drill didn't kill us.
And I am very pleased for you all. But we still need help. Check our pump station. And don't forget the water tower. I haven't heard from my engineers there for hours.
Yeah, okay, if we get the time. Delta out.
I think it's time we got back to the skiff.
Yeah. All right, Delta. Let's head out.
Oh, shit. Just realized. Forgot my sunscreen.
Your sunscreen?
I burn easily. Ever fight with a sunburn? It's not pleasant. Not pleasant at all.
I'll radio back to command. Maybe they can arrange for an airdrop or something.
See, you kid. But that would actually be very helpful.
There's the bridge. I hope Paddock's nomads can raise it. There it goes! Well, they haven't dropped it yet! That's good, right?
And we're through! Onto the turntable!
Wait, why are we stopping? Aren't we supposed to go under the bridge?
Yeah, in a minute. Just looking around for anything useful.
Report him, Arteri! It's easy, the docks ready!
Well, I'd say we're done here. Come on, Delta. Get back to the skiff.
Jotty is new docks ready, Topo on Tota. Odoski, Momo, and Dozlos.
πιε ον τόσος, ο τόσος πεινάται. Ας δεν τύπο πει. Αφόριο αρέ ον τόσος ο τότ. Τέτοιο μεν, κόκε εκεί, με μύρι.
I'll drive.
All right, let's get to that rocket turntable.
Here reminds me of OCS, back in the Deadlands.
Oh shit! Yeah, first time I ever had beetle soup.
What's beetle soup?
Well, you take some water,
boil it,
then toss in some beetles.
Oh, so pretty much exactly what it sounds like.
Yeah, it's protein. Your body doesn't know the difference. Honestly, I kind of liked it.
That's probably why you're a captain.
trucks. Over by that ruin. And it looks like someone's there. Should we stop?
See what's going on with these trucks.
I don't get it. Where the hell is it?
Oh, that's not good.
Ninun, Eki! Opponis the Garnier! It's Nustak Nun! Indurma Botaki!
Okay, I'm gonna assume they're in trouble here. Come on, Delta, let's head inside. Shit. Guys, we got pods.
I don't like this.
They engage.
Come on, let's get inside. Jack, rip that door.
You know this is a trap, right?
Oh yeah, I'm well aware it's a trap.
And here they come! Hunters!
Okay, let's see what you got!
This must be how they hit the Nomad! Warm in and then take them out!
Be right there!
Down!
Does anyone else need a nap?
Later. Let's just get inside and see what we can find.
I'll take that. Looks like the Nomad's comm center. Maybe we want it back for him.
Maybe they won't mind the bosses.
What's this?
Baird, just found something. Looks like old UIR radio tech. You want it?
No, you want it. Find two more and you'll be able to boost Jack's hijack ability. Would have done it myself, but, you know, we were a little short on time.
Oh, all right. We'll keep an eye out.
We're done here. We should get back on track.
Yeah. Delta, back to the skiff. Paddock. We're leaving a city ruined. Your people got hit pretty hard here.
One of my scavenger crews. And two others are still missing.
If we come across them, we'll try to help.
I would very much appreciate that.
I'll drive.
Okay, now that we're all together, here's a question I've always wanted to ask. When you two went AWOL, did you miss me? Not really. Absolutely not. Hey, did either of these two talk about the handsome bloke they trained with?
Well, they did mention this one arrogant, brutal asshole. Hey, did you know that guy too?
No, but he sounds like a top bloke, honestly. It's okay. I know you guys miss me.
Thank you. get moving.
guys see this artillery battery?
Might be worth a stop.
Rocket train's facing the wrong direction.
Which is why it's called a turntable.
Grab the other side and let's get in there. Okay, now, how do we turn this thing?
We started by finding a control room.
Side and let's get in there. Okay, now, how do we turn this thing?
We started by finding a control.
Hey, perfect. Ready when you are.
Of course he does!
Another Scion!
Incoming frag!
Incoming frag!
Side and let's get in there. Okay, now, how do we turn this thing?
Started by finding a control.
Hey, you're perfect. But even you are.
I'll take that.
Sorry.
거예요! Table's clear.
Come on, let's get that train turned around. I'll take that. Need another pair of hands here. Looks like a control room to me.
Now to access the controls.
Jack, get that train pointed toward the hangar.
Left now is to get it back to the hangar.
Oh, reckon that train's a step ahead of us.
Oh, shit. Come on, we can catch up to it in the skiff.
Getting away. Come on, onto the skiff.
All right, everyone, hold on. Here we go.
Why does everything keep leaving without us?
Paddock, Baird, the rocket's on a train headed for the hangar.
Wait, what? It won't make it. The bridge has to be lowered first.
Can't your people do it?
They're not there anymore. Why did you send the train back without lowering the bridge?
Because we didn't. Oh, forget it. We'll lower it ourselves.
Ah! won't make it! The bridge has to be lowered first!
Can't your people do it?
They're not there anymore! Why did you send the train back without lowering the bridge?
Because we didn't... Oh, forget it, we'll lower it ourselves! Ah, shit!
Hey, we gotta get back to the bridge controls! Hurry!
What do you think I'm doing?
Kidding me.
Clear him out! Clock is ticking, people!
The clock is not ticking! Our car is in the house to explode!
No! The bridge controls are wrecked!
Then we bring it down the old-fashioned way. Grab that sailboat!
Okay, what the hell am I shooting at?
That big clamp! That'll bring it down!
Got another one!
Heads down. We're good here.
Good news, children. I don't know how you did it, but my scouts have just informed me that your rocket train safely entered the hangar.
Glad to hear it, Paddock.
That's the end of my good news. You have another task. Go secure the hammer's targeting beacons.
Targeting beacons? What, for the Hammer of Dawn?
Our system was based on targeting beacons. I was saving that info until we knew you could get the rocket.
So where are these beacons?
In the south. Cosmonaut training facility. And to be clear, if we don't secure those beacons, we don't have a Hammer of Dawn.
Okay, we're on it.
Kate, your headaches. They're really gone?
Yeah. As soon as we killed the matriarch, they ended. Haven't had one since.
And this idea you have about your mother being...
It's not an idea. I saw her. I saw whatever she is now.
Jen's gonna react when she figures out we're getting the hammer online. Again. Settlement 2 shifted her thinking a bit. Obviously, no thanks to me.
Meanwhile, I often wonder who stuffed that gigantic stick up her ass.
Firm no comment from Captain Phoenix on that one.
Paddock, Baird, we're heading into the training facility for the beacons.
Good to know. We're standing by.
I've been wondering, how the hell did all this UIR space program stuff not get out? I mean, how did the COG keep it secret?
Simple, when the COG also runs the newspapers. And historians have to apply for a permit to write books. Secrets? Secrets are easy to keep.
Yeah. I think we can all agree on that one.
Guys, check out this crater. What the heck happened here?
The cog happened. They fired a light mass missile on us when we were moments from seizing control of that entire facility.
Wait, I'm confused. The cog? I thought this was a UIR civil war.
The losers don't write the history books, Vescari. You, of all people, should know that.
Glad you could rope my visit into the discussion again. Yeah, thanks for that.
All right, let's see what we got in here. Help me. Okay, Paddock. We're here.
Listen, during our attack... the beacons were somewhere inside that place. But that computer virus locked us out of every building before I could get to them. And until your bot deals with that, you won't get to them either.
You hear that, buddy? Our fate's in your tiny metal hands.
Look for a terminal to access in the lobby's security office.
There's our security terminal. Just need a way for Jack to access it.
What if your bot sent out a pulse? Maybe that will show us the way to get in there.
Jack, pulse!
Guys, what if we sent Jack through that vent?
Jack, see if that vent will get you to the security office. Paddock, where do we start looking once we lift the virus?
The centrifuge building. The beacons were most likely hidden there.
Centrifuge. Got it.
But move quickly. A storm is headed your way.
Facility's activating, Delta.
See? I knew Jack could do it. No sweat.
Paddock, Jack cracked the virus. We're in.
Then you now have full access to the entire facility.
gotta be the centrifuge.
And storm or no storm, we're heading over there.
That's not a good sign. Wreck condors.
Yo, Bear, you lose a condor by any chance?
Several, in fact, while running weapons to a certain, you know, desert-dwelling friend of mine. Keep whatever you find.
Okay. Solid copy. Open the safe, Jack.
Can't believe Baird's secretly a gun runner.
You're having trouble believing Baird did something covert? Really?
Yeah, well, when you put it that way.
Looks like we're gonna have to go through that storm to get there. Let's make it quick.
I haven't run into any swarm yet. That's a fairly good sign.
Don't hold your breath. Between Paddock's civil war and the weather, they crawled in anywhere. Clean. Aware of how that sounded.
Yeah, let's just move on.
Okay, I'd appreciate that.
On me, up here.
Shell spacesuits? How advanced was the UIR space program?
So, all the exits are blocked, now what?
Jack, activate that crane.
Well, that didn't work.
Then we try another one.
You got it! Well, let's hope this one holds.
right, Jack. Let's do it again.
Tossing a flashbang!
Hey, check your range!
Get in there, Jack.
That's the ticket.
Get out this way. Well, at least a few DBs weren't corrupted. Come on, this way. Look out! Almost there. Centrifuge building's dead ahead.
Beacons.
Let's check the security cameras.
Shit. Rejects are in here, too.
Guys, look. Beacons are tucked away in the capsule.
Yeah, but How do we get him out?
We could bring the armor out. There's a platform over there.
Worth a shot. See what you can do.
Centrifuge, can't believe that knackered thing still works.
Not slowing down.
Oi, fuck!
What did you do?
This thing's older than you are, man. Jack's not a miracle worker.
What about an emergency brake?
Well, there's some controls at the base.
Thanks for that. One less.
Watch out! It's speeding up!
Guys, over there! Snatcher!
Oh, shit! Take it out!
Or not.
Well, that worked out, didn't it?
Maybe. We need Jack to verify the beacons are okay. Come on. Jack, tell me the beacons are fine. Oh, thank God. Paddock, Baird, beacons are secure. They're also a hell of a lot bigger than I was expecting. I don't think we have room for them all on the skiff.
I'll have my people transport them. Fine, but Delta, I need one here ASAP to get a head start on calibrating them to our network in New Ephira. Can you do that?
Yeah, I'll carry it to the skiff. Well, that's heavy.
All right, Baird, we're heading back. Paddock, send your people for the rest of these beacons when you can. Delta, let's get back to the skiff.
You know, if Paddock's sending folks out here, we should probably clear out the rest of the swarm. He's lost enough people today.
Yeah, sorry, guys. I'm not going to be much use in a firefight.
Stay close to me, mate. You can't.
Well, Storm's no better. If anything, it's worse.
Too bad. We're going back into it. Okay, Delta. Our way out's on the other side.
We got swarm people!
Get behind those sand glass things!
Oh, I'm going to break!
Yeah, tomato, tomato!
You gotta deal with those turrets!
I need help here!
Yeah, coming!
Guys, I'm in trouble!
Not damaged. That's the important part.
Kind of relying on you to keep it safe.
Yeah, I get it. Fate of the world, no pressure.
Hear that? Storm's died down.
Yeah, now that we're through it.
Come on, let's check on the skiff. Del, why don't you get the other side? Come on, Delta. Let's get back to the skiff.
You know something, Kate? Pretty good at this military leadership thing.
I'm not trying to be good at anything.
Yeah, that's probably why you're good at it.
When we're done showing the corporal a compliment, we should decide whether we're heading straight back to the airfield or not.
Faz is right. Oh, man. Santa gives you my soul.
Fortunately, it doesn't happen often. So there's one thing I don't get. This wasn't UIR territory originally. So why'd they build their Hammer of Dawn program so close to the COG border?
Vasgari technology, my friend. It's what we're known for. We invented the transistor, the microchip. Of course, while we were making the world a more civilized place, our neighbors were inventing tanks and rifles and missiles. I reckon the UIR moved in, found some lovely facilities and said, oh, hello, we'll take that, piss off, thanks. I mean,
where's the most devious possible place to build your super weapon? Right along your enemy's border. Brilliant, really. So are Paddock's nomads up to the task of hauling back the rest of those beacons? Yeah, I was wondering the same thing. I mean, they seem pretty tough, but this desert's not forgiving. For anyone. Baird trusts Paddock, we trust Baird. It's all about the transitive property, we trust Paddock's nomads. The transitive what? Books, Spies. They're filled with valuable insights and concepts.
Now, honestly, I wouldn't know.
How about this? We trust Paddock and his nomads till they give us a reason not to. And they haven't yet.
Works for me.
Something, but the swarms seem different, smarter, more cunning. Yeah, rocking spiffy new weapons and armor, too. Paddock warned us about that. Said it started happening like a few days ago.
When we were at Mount Kadar.
Wait, you don't think it's connected to?
To when they got their queen back? Yeah, I know it is. And it's only gonna get worse if we don't get the hammer back online.
Airfield's just ahead. Park the skiff as close as you can.
The
the thing's kind of heavy.
And so we meet again.
Let's get that thing to Baird.
Lead the way.
Paddock, where's Baird?
In back. He was explaining to me the new modification he made for your little bot friend. It was boring, so I came out here.
Probably unload this targeting beacon ASAP.
And you think that's going to save the world?
Baird, we're here with the beacon.
Excellent. I'll meet you around back. Set that targeting beacon down. I'll deal with it in a bit.
Gladly.
Hey, there. Can we talk?
Yeah, listen, kid. You still got a rocket to launch, and I need to get back to New Ephira.
Yeah, right. Of course.
JD, we're fine. I'm just working through it. We can talk later.
I appreciate that. Thanks.
Paddock said you were working on something?
Yeah, a new and improved shield prototype for Jack. Go ahead. Install it.
Installed. Tell us about it.
It's actually very interesting. First, it creates an ionized vector.
Cancel class and get out here! Swarm coming in!
Short version, it stops bullets. Now get up
there and use it!
Delta, come on! Jack, shield!
Success! On the very first test, too!
Wait, you never tested it?
Before Baird loses his ride home!
on top of us!
Gotta clear this tarmac or Bear's not going anywhere! Come on, Delta, burn it off!
Set fire!
I'm on your side now. Canallas!
Are you kidding me?
Looks like they want you to stay, man.
Children, more bad news, I'm afraid.
What is it now?
My people, transporting the other beacons. I need you to get to them immediately. Their convoy was attacked.
Where?
Close. Their last message was sent from the old city.
All right, we're on it.
Man, the nomads cannot catch a break.
Smoke up ahead! Shit. Yeah, it's a convoy, all right.
All right, let's get in there and see what we can do.